Kamala Devi was the first woman to run for a legislative seat in India, and interestingly, she was also the first Indian woman to be arrested by the British regime. She played a very vital role as a social reformer and brought back handicrafts, creators and handlooms to help in uplifting the socio-economic standard of the Indian women. In 1974, she was awarded Sangeet Natak Academy Fellowship, the highest honor conferred by the Sangeet Natak Academy, India's National Academy of Music, Dance and Drama. She was conferred with Padma Bhushan and Padma Vibhushan by the Government of India in 1955 and 1987 respectively. Thank you.